compost is the black gold that keeps dirt healthy.
I really think of this compost pile as a giant casserole, or say a lasagna, because all these things are going to start cooking. That's the way compost works. You basically need two things. You need stems of plants or chopped up leaves, something like that. And then you have the moist green ingredients. And that's things like weeds or old cucumbers or anything like that that's leafy matter. And the dry brown is the fuel. The moist green is the fire. When you add nitrogen and carbon together, you get this wonderful combustion, aided by our little friends, the bacteria and the fungi that are in here making it all work. And it turns into something resembling the best soil you ever saw.